Hello everyone, my name is Gajislav Sergeyev, and I'm a TA for this lab.
So today we will get to know the basics of OOP. This is how we'll create a variable in our favorite programming language. So, okay. And now we can create a new class.
Excuse me, Professor, but we cannot create a new class.
Why?
Because there is only one class.
What do you mean?
Working class.